When we think about the story of the reconstruction of the old state capitol, it's really important that all of our audiences keep in mind that history is unfinished. We've continued to try to learn more about the people who worked here, to try to figure out more about the past that has given us the amazing gifts that we have today in this democracy. There's nothing else that can fuel us more than our history.